concept of Vedic maths. Vedic maths is basically a way of performing calculations in a faster way. As you know that in any competitive exam, where we have to solve a lot of questions and time is quite less. So if we use these methods, they will help us to save a lot of time, which can be used to solve other questions. So now I'm going to discuss the concept of finding cube of a two-digit number using Anurupiana method. In this method, we are supposed to find the cube of a two-digit number. Let us take the example as 54. Suppose I want to find the cube of 54. So what I will do, I will take the 5 as x and y as 4. That means the digit at the tens place is considered as x and the digit at the unit place is considered as y. So the first step will be to find the value of y cube. So now as y is 4, so I will find the cube of 4. Cube of 4 is 64. In this case, as I have got the answer as 64, now I will use the digit at the unit place, that is 4, as the carry, as the answer digit, and that means I will prefix it in the answer and the 6 will be considered as the carry. As you can see, 4 has been prefixed in the answer and 6 is in the carry. So in the next step, I will find the product of 3xy squared and I will add the carry. That means I am going to find the product of 3xy squared and then I will be adding the carry to it. So the answer is 3. Now x is 5. So 3 into 5 into 4 squared plus the carry, that is 6. So what I will do, I will try to solve it. X 4 squared is 16. 16 into 5 is 80. 80 into 3 is 240, so it will be 240 plus 6 and it will be 246. So in the second step, what I have done, I have found the product of 3xy squared and I have added the carry. So I have found the answer to be 246. Out of this, again, the digit at the unit place will be prefixed in the answer. So you can see in the answer it is 64 and in the carry I will have 24. Now in the third step, I will find the product of 3x squared y plus I will add the carry of the previous step, that is 24. So the product of 3x squared y, that means 3 into 5 squared into 4, and now I will be adding this carry, that is 24. So it will be 3 into 25 into 4 plus 24. So 25 into 4 is 100 and into 3 is 300. So it will be 300 plus 24 and I will get 324. Out of this again, in this answer, again I will take the digit at the unit place and I will prefix it in the answer. So the answer becomes 464 and the carry is now 32. So after the third step, the answer I have got is 464 and the carry is 32. So in the last step, that is I will find the value of x cube. Now x is 5, so 5 cube is 125. I will add the carry, that is 32, and I will get 157. So this 157 is again prefixed in the answer. So the answer comes out to be 157464. So this is how I can find the cube of a two-digit number, that is in this case I have taken as 54. To repeat the process, what I have done is, first I have found the cube of the digit at the unit place, that is 4. And so the cube of 4 was 64. So I took 4 in the answer and 6 was considered as the carry. In the next step, I have found the product of 3xy square and I have added the carry. So the product was 240 and the carry was 6. So I have 246. Now in this situation, I have taken 6 and I have prefixed it in the answer. So the answer came out to be 64 and the carry was 24. In the third step, what I did, I took the product of 3x square y and I have added the carry. So now it was 3 into 5 square into 4 plus 24 and when I solved it, I got 324. Out of this, again the 4 was prefixed in the answer. So the answer came 464. And the carry was 32. And in the last step, I found the cube of x, that is 5 cube. And it was 125 plus 32, that is 157. I prefixed 157 in the answer, so it became 157464.